God will take care of you as a wife.